Welcome to another episode of Gear Shogun. I'm your host, Jesse Dez, and today we're taking a look at the Comica, the Vimo C3 Wireless with Noise Cancellation. This mic wireless set is supposed to be for vloggers or like interview setup, and it comes with this cool little case. I got the transmitter, the receiver on the camera right now, and these are the mics. The mic itself is supposed to last about 8 hours. If you have the case, it'll give you 20 hours. So the case will give you 1.5 times of charging. You can charge it 1.5 times more. They also come with these wind muffs, which look a little ridiculous. I wanted to test this mic outside today, and this is a kind of busy section of the city. We got a couple kids in the background screaming obscenities and trying to get cars to honk their horns. So I had noise cancellation on the whole time. Now I don't. So I don't know if you can hear, but there's a lot of traffic in the background. Hold on a second. I think there's a little dust in. How's that sound? So the mic, it's a pretty good mic. So this is why you want wireless mics, so you can be far away from the camera. But like with all the noise and everything around, this is the selling point of these mics, is when I turn on the noise canceling. So now the noise cancellation is pretty good. You can't hear anything. I'm so far away from the camera. You can still see me. And this is like, I could be over here doing like, you know, exercises or something, you know, doing your little, and you can still hear my voice while I narrate. Now let's see how far I can go before it starts cutting out. So what about now? Is it getting worse or better? No problems this far back. These things, as long as you have line of sight. So I'm all the way back here. I'd probably say I'm almost 100 yards away. Now noise canceling is off, right? Can you hear that guy walking with the dog? So now we'll go back to noise cancellation. So I'm getting further and further away. I'm probably a good 100 yards at least now. It's about a football field's length. I'm still going further and further, but I bet if I turn around, you would get cutouts. Can you still hear me? Okay, so it's a wishy-washy. As long as you're looking at the transmitter, as long as you're facing the transmitter, you get good sound. That's awesome. I'm a fan. All right, so these mics are good for exercising. So if you're gonna go do some crazy stuff, like running around, the noise cancellation gets a lot of the stupid stuff out. So far, so good, I'm digging it. Comica's got a pretty good product. I was not prepared to like these. I have the other mics that they make. It's a smaller pack, Boom XD, and they're smaller. They do have connectors where you can put lavalier mics on them, so you can hide them a little easier. With these, they don't have connectors to add lavalier mics, but if you're talking about like speed and quickness, when you're doing vlogging and stuff, you just clip this on and be ready to go. The noise canceling is pretty intense. It's probably the best feature about these. Here, you can hear these guys now. Let's see if they're... Hear that? They are probably like 50 yards away. There's two of them. But then I put this on. Can't hear them at all. They're talking right now. These things are badass. I like them. We're keeping these. Thanks, Comica. All right, let's try one other thing. All right, so if I turn around, so if I'm facing my back to the camera, you can still hear me pretty good. No. Oh, you can. So if I'm facing away, you can still hear me. So like if we were walking, somebody's holding hands or something, you're doing some kind of scene where you need to get the sound. What about the airplane? Can you hear the airplane right now? There's an airplane in the background. Here, check this out. There's an airplane in the background. You can hear all the cars and the airplane. The guy's talking. Now watch. Now you can't hear any of that stuff. And that's it. It's my review of these noise cancellation. Thanks for checking this out. Please, if you like this video, throw a like, subscribe, and thanks Comica for giving me a chance to review these mics. I'm out.